Welcome to Chicago 47. Your main target, Richard Strong Jr., is the CEO of Stallion Armaments, a high-profile weapons manufacturer. Richard Strong is an exceedingly private figure who rarely moves in public, so the best window of opportunity is during his brief appearance at the company's annual retreat. However, keep in mind that the place will be packed with witnesses. Our client wants Richard Strong eliminated, along with his entire host of bodyguards. Apparently, he wants to send a message. Richard Strong is highly punctual and will only mingle with his employees for 15 minutes. At precisely 6 o'clock, he will leave the premises, so be mindful of the time. There should, however, be plenty of opportunities for a more silent approach. I know you appreciate that. Good luck, 47. I hope you have a good view of the roof, 47. Your main target is arriving. That's your main target, Richard Strong. It's a good idea to take out the guards close to the edges. The streets below are empty at this time of day. We're about to place the phone call. Let's hope the target steps outside. The guards are suspicious, 47. Take control of the situation. The targets are leaving. Take them out and leave your position. There may be targets hiding behind obstacles. Use your instincts, 47. Well done, 47. Leave your position and the agency will take care of cleanup.